Hey guys, this is Gamer 101 with Alex Space here, and we are going to do a couple stuff in this episode.
And we're going to show you our new railway we made.
Yeah, it's not quite finished, but we're getting there.
We made some detector rails.
Mm-hmm.
So we set up on slow and then we go down the hill.
Mm-hmm. Barely make it up here. Wham! We changed it a little bit. It had to be changed.
Yeah, because this part we have trouble on, because now we can't make it up this part. Watch. So, like, we can barely make it up there.
And then we're going this way, and then bam. And we don't have enough power for that.
And yeah, this... I think this episode we're just going to go back to that cabin.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, do we still have those chests? Dude?
No.
We
placed them.
We do? Oh, yeah. Place a couple stuff in the chests. And,
well, we should bring those chests to here.
Oh, yeah.
Like, for our mining stuff.
Yeah. That'd be a good idea.
Yeah, I really wish we could get this working. We tried to get this working before we started the episode, but it really wasn't working.
Mm-hmm. We need more iron and gold.
So we're gonna go back into that lava pit and try and find some more gold.
Mm-hmm.
And iron. Well, I know there's more iron in there, so it's fine with that.
Might as well find some more wood to make some fences as well.
Right, so let's go put our wood back here. Where should I put all this stuff? Oh yeah, we better place our anvil.
Oh yeah, we were gonna make a room for it, remember?
Oh, okay. Where should we put?
This
goes in metal.
Yeah. How about like in between those chests right there?
But where should I put those crap? Because I don't want to die with all this.
Okay, so...
this goes in...
Yeah, we made some more iron tools.
That goes in... That goes in... That goes in...
See? That must be...
That goes in...
That coal.
Those are weapon... tools, so... That will go in there too. Two.
Wooden weapons.
Is that all our food?
Maybe ground food. Put all the green mold in there. Oh, by the way, we keep that lapis lazuli. Let it go. We're gonna show you how to dye some sheep in this episode.
Not just this episode.
Yeah. Alright, so
we're not going to spend 50 minutes saying.
As you can see, we already dyed some sheep.
We just left click, and there we go. Debbie. Holy. What's dark hatching?
Yeah.
See, there you go. You have some dyed sheep.
Mm-hmm.
So when you breed them, their babies come out as that color that you breeded them.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah,
I like the lime green sheep.
Ooh, okay. I want to put all this crap back.
Detector rails.
I'm going to need that to overwrite some more detector rails. Okay, where does all this crap go?
Okay, so the detector rails go in the metal.
The power
rails, I meant, sorry. The power rails go in there, and same as the other rails. And redstone is a stone. So is that pressure plate.
Why are they all crowded in the fence?
Go to the dye chest, which we have something. Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you dye sheep.
Yeah, put the wooden sticks in there.
As you can see, we have a lot of wool.
And you can put that string in there too. So, now let's get ready for a gear.
Let's bring that with us. Then bring that. And then that. That should be good.
Replace that new iron pickaxe with the old iron pickaxe. Might as well bring the sword too.
I like being organized, so like if it breaks, just take that down.
And we need some food and torches.
And food, take this bread.
Okay. Let's take a joy van down to the mining shop. Mining outfit.
There's one moving in 3, 2, 1. No.
That's awesome.
Okay, so we've got that.
Mm-hmm.
Open that. Oh, that's it in power.
Mm-hmm. And go down a little much button, which is very deep.
Yeah, we did this for a long time. Then we finally found that.
Yeah, about 5 minutes straight.
Then we finally found that cave with lava.
Mm-hmm.
And then it turned and it's like,
we actually almost died.
We need to be careful anymore because there's no lava down there. But there isn't.
Mm-hmm.
So let's just go down here. Cook this iron because we need it.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, that.
We need that iron for some other stuff. Ooh, more iron. And redstone. Let's get off of this guy this way. Which is really epic. I should have bought that bucket of water.
Why?
Because we encountered lava.
Yeah. I said I would bring that everywhere, apparently I forgot again. So that was my mistake. Sorry guys.
Let's push. I'm gonna get that first.
We need more redstone, that's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Redstone though is good. Because we can use that for a lot of stuff. Especially technical stuff, right?
Mm-hmm.
I like how it lights up when you do that.
Mm-hmm. Once we go into the nether, we can get glowstone and make redstone lamps, which we can use to power on and off.
Wow,
there's a cave up there. Let's go to the tree. And it goes down again.
We do need some more coal to get some more levels.
Mm-hmm. We're almost level 3.
That's almost top level enchantment. Well, when you have books in.
I think we can learn that with iron pickaxe, them because they're not again.
Ethan did say that. That wall. I'm trying to take as less damage as I can. It's obsidian that I made.
You know what would be weird? What? If you had to mine the iron using an iron for that.
That's what I was just gonna say. How'd you even mine iron then?
I don't know.
They were dancing out of lava. That's funny.
Yeah, since I saw that that coral was dancing the coral.
And then I mine it.
Boom.
Because gold is good using one that particle is when you need to use
iron. You want to get that iron.
But we need it.
I was just saying that to the viewers. Into finding diamonds again. That was awesome. I'm finding diamonds in there too.
In that random mob spawner. That was just like a total random one. Wow. Did not see that coming.
Well, our video is almost over. So, yeah.
Time goes really fast now.
Yeah. Next episode will be, probably be
making another ship mine.
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe we'll find another one of these. That would be pretty good, sweet.
Find another zombie mob spawner, with more chests in it. That'd be awesome. Yeah, like 15 emeralds.